Assalamu alaikum my dear students, hope you are fine and doing well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIEVS Homeschool. I'm Nasima Akhtar, Assistant Teacher of Science, National Ideal English Version School, Morning Shift. Dear students, today I'm going to take a general science class for class junior one students. Dear students, our today's topic is chapter 10. Today we will read insects part of this chapter. Let's see today's topic. Our today's topic is chapter 10. In our previous class we have already learned jungle animal and farm animal. Today we will learn insects of this chapter, and this is lecture number 9, and our today's HW number is 8 number HW. Students, this is your science book. Our today's topic is here. This is page number 28 and 29. So, dear students, let's start the class. We can see here is so many insects picture. Today we will practice their name and spelling, and after that we will do a table. We will just list up here jungle animals from these pictures. We will separate them and we will write here jungle animal, and after that farm animal, birds and insects. We will separate their name from this picture. At first we will practice this insect's name. First one here is fly. Here is fly. This insect name is fly, and the spelling of this insect is F-L-Y, fly. F-L-Y, fly. Next one here is dragonfly. This one is dragonfly, and the spelling of this dragonfly is D-R-A-G-O-N, dragon, F-L-Y, fly, dragonfly. D-R-A-G-O-N-F-L-Y, dragonfly. Next one here is butterfly. This one is butterfly, and the spelling of this butterfly is B-U-T-T-E-R, F-L-Y, butterfly. I'm telling this again, B-U-T-T-E-R-F-L-Y, butterfly. Next one here is, this insect name is ladybird. This insect name is ladybird. Sometimes we call it ladybug, but in your book here is written ladybird. Let's practice its name, the spelling of this insect name, lady bird. L-A-D-Y, lady, B-I-R-D, bird, lady bird. This one is lady bird. Next one here is, this insect name is bee. This one is bee. Bee spelling is B-double-E, bee, B-double-E, bee. Next one here is ant. This one is ant, and the spelling of ant is A-N-T, ant, A-N-T, ant. And we can see here is the insect name is mosquito, mosquito. And the spelling of this mosquito is M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O, mosquito. M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O, mosquito. And the last picture here is cockroach, and the spelling of cockroach is C-O-C-K-R-O-A-C-H, cockroach. Students, in our previous class we have learned jungle animal and farm animal. Now we will just separate their name from here. First point here is jungle animal. We will write here. I have made a table like in your book. Today I will write here. Here is first one here. Here is jungle animal. But from this picture, which one is jungle animal? At first identify them. Yes, this one is jungle animal, tiger. It live in jungle. And next one is giraffe. This one is also jungle animal. And next animal name is here bear. Bear is jungle animal. So let's write this. First one here is tiger. Tiger spelling T-I-G-E-R. Tiger. This one is jungle animal. And the second one is giraffe. Giraffe spelling is G-I-R-A-F-F-E. Giraffe. And next jungle animal name here is bear. Let's write this. Bear spelling B-E-A-R. Bear. Next point here is farm animals. Farm animals. Which one is farm animals? At first identify them. Yes, this one. Cow. Cow is farm animal. And after that, sheep. Sheep is farm animal from this picture. And last one here is goat. Goat is also farm animal. Let's write this. Farm animal, cow. Cow spelling C-O-W, cow. And next one here is sheep. Sheep spelling S-H-E-E-P, sheep. And then goat. After that, goat. Goat is also a farm animal. G-O-A-T, goat. Next, we will separate from here birds. We will write here birds. Among this picture, which one is bird? Yes, here is sparrow. And next bird here is which one? Flamingo. Flamingo is one kind of bird. And another bird here is parrot. This one is parrot. Now we will write in this three box their name. Here is first name sparrow. We will write here sparrow. Sparrow spelling is S P A R O W, sparrow. And next one is here flamingo. Flamingo spelling F L A M I N G O, flamingo. And the last name here is parrot. Parrot spelling is P A R O T, parrot. And now we will write here insect's name. Let's identify insect among this picture. First insect we can see here is ladybird. And second one here is butterfly. And the last one here is bee. Let's write their name in these three boxes. First one here is ladybird. Spelling of ladybird is L-A-D-Y, ladybird, B-I-R-D, bird. Next one here is butterfly. This one is another insect. Butterfly spelling B-U-T-T-F-L-Y, E-R, butterfly. F-L-Y, butterfly. And last insect here is bee. Let's write this one. Bee. Bee spelling. B-double-E. Bee. That's it. Now, I have finished this table. So, dear students, it was our today's topic. Now, I will give you HW. Your HW will be, this is 8 number HW. Your HW will be this table. Make this table. Here is only one table. You will make this table like me, like jungle animal, farm animals, birds, insects. So dear students, I hope you have understood today's topic. Keep practice it at home and do your SNHW in your HW copy. So dear students, stay home and we'll see you again in our next class.